Changing the channel on a Q7 mini wireless system is very simple. As you can see, we are set on channel frequency 912.00. There's no RF bars indicating that we have a transmitter synced. So the easiest way to do this is to turn off your transmitter, and while you push the IR sync button, an F will begin to flash. Once that F begins to flash, you turn your transmitter on, hold it within a couple inches of your IR window on the transmitter, talking to your IR window on the receiver. You'll see the blue light flash. Once the blue light flashes, it indicates that the receiver has sent the channel to the transmitter, and you'll see an RF bar rise once the sync has been completed. So here we go. Holding it in, F is flashing, turn on the transmitter. Boom. You know, you're all done. Now, if you need to change the channel again, simply push the middle button, advance it to the next group or channel, depending on how far away you want to go. Now we're at channel 904.5. You'll notice that the transmitter is still on, but there's no RF indicator showing the bars. Turn the transmitter off. Push the IR button, the F will flash. I'm turning the transmitter on, flashes, synced, RF bar goes up. It's very easy to do, and I hope that helps. Bye-bye.